Welcome to the training centre here in Enfield. Now, this summer tour of America and Canada is fast approaching and the excitement is building. And we've set some of the first team players a little bit of a challenge. They're all going to be competing for the right to pitch a baseball at an official Chicago Cubs game when we're in America. Don't forget, there's still time for you to sign up for your free Spurs TV tour pass, and you'll be able to see the winner of this competition walk out of Wrigley Field in Chicago. Now, pitching a baseball is no easy feat, and many celebrities and special guests over in the States have had the honour of throwing the first ball at an official Cubs game. But we here at Spurs TV want to make sure we're picking the right man for the task. To do so, the players will have three shots with three baseballs, and they'll be aiming for these targets behind me here. Now, the scoring system works as such. If the players get the ball through the hoop but miss the target, they'll get 5 points. If they hit the target, they'll get 10, and if they get the little Cub side in the middle, they get 25 points. Now, the two with the biggest scores at the end of the day will face off in America for the chance to throw at a Chicago Cubs game. So, lads, come over. How are we feeling then? Are you confident about this?
Let's see how it goes.
And what about Big Brad over there? I'm sure you've had a go before at this, haven't you?
The favourite.
Yeah, but I think I stopped playing when I was 12. So about 65 years ago. I don't know if I can throw it accurately. We'll find out.
Do you play in Germany?
Of course, we have a big tradition in Germany about baseball, and I'm the best one for sure.
What's your technique going to be in this? Get the leg up? Or?
No, I have to be the last one. I follow Brad and Mike and the rest of the players. I have no technique.
Mike said he was the best in his rounders class.
Doors, you're a rounders guy.
Played rounders at school, but never baseball.
Okay. So what are you thinking for today? How's it going to go?
Underarm. Can't go wrong.
Oh my God.
I don't know if we can allow underarm. Can we allow underarm? You ready?
I'm ready. My rounders technique has been told I'm not allowed to use, so I'm sure technique will be good. Where it'll go, we'll soon see.
What did you make of Doors there?
Did you see his back leg? He gave it all. How many
times did you get? Next up, we have Brad, the American, the favourite. The favourite, so Brad, left to right.
Okay. Oh. See? American.
It's 0 points. It's been pretty woeful so far. Oh dear.
John, you laughed at me. Luke.
Oh, it's off the bar. To be honest, I think that's the best so far. Would it mean a lot for you to throw at the game?
Yeah. That's my dream.
Let's do it.
Oh,
it's through. It's through. That's the best so far.
Yeah, but they were not the best, were they?
So the second German representative today, how do you feel? Are you confident?
I have a good chance to be better than Luis. He's on zero, so I will try my best.
And you've got five to equal at the moment.
Five, only five, but it's still difficult.
It's difficult.
1996.
Oh, it's off the bar again.
Yes, Harry Styles.
Harry Kane, you're a late arrival. Why are you late, first of all?
I don't know what's going on. No one really told me, to be honest.
Yeah, oh, it's through. It's through. Right, so we have our two winners then, Harry Kane and Gilfy. Both of these guys will take on each other in America for the chance to throw at the Chicago Cubs game. How do you feel?
Good. It's been a dream of mine since I was a little kid, throwing at a baseball game. There's a big tradition in Iceland. I think we have about 50 baseball teams, so it'd be good.
I was a bit disappointed because none of our targets were actually broken, and we spent a lot of time preparing them. And
I actually thought we were just trying to get it through the hoop.
Oh, you weren't aiming for the target. No. Oh, that's why you didn't hit it then.
Of course not.
Yeah. No, fair enough. Okay, Harry Kane, you came here. You were quite late, and suddenly you're the winner.
Yeah, that's what happens. You know, I'm quite good for throwing things, and I saw the lads doing it. I thought I'd give it a go, and found it quite easy, to be honest. No, it should be good in America. Looking forward to it.
Because you're quite a fan of American sports, aren't you, as well?
Yeah, definitely. Baseball, I watch a bit of baseball as well. So it'd be good to go to the stadium right in the heart of the city as well. So, looking forward to it.
Well, lads, I think you should shake hands and prepare for battle in America.
Good luck. Till next time.